Kate made William proud after working on royal duty, which made her incredibly nervous. Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, has made Prince William proud after overcoming the part of royal duty that made her incredibly nervous, according to a royal expert. Kate, who has been a duchess for over 10 years, has recently started to address the public more during royal visits. The Duchess, who has always been branded as shy, has unveiled her biggest royal project yet, which aims to raise awareness of the importance of children's early years for their future well-being. The organization was inspired by Kate's experience of engaging with the public since joining the royal family in 2011. She hopes to change the way people think about early childhood through fresh research. Jessica King spoke to the Daily Mail royal correspondent Rebecca English on Palace Confidential. Ms. English said, "A lot of these long-term projects that she has been working on have started to come to fruition. Such as the Center for Early Year Studies with the Royal Foundation that she set up. I think everything is coming together for her." Ms. King asked, "She seems to be taking on more speaking engagements as well. Do you think that Prince William is encouraging her behind the scenes?" Ms. English added, "Kate was always really nervous at the public speaking aspect of her job. That's something she has worked on quite a lot behind the scenes. I think you can start to see the fruition of those efforts now. She's much more confident in what she wants to say and how she wants to deliver it. William I is exceptionally proud of her. He mentioned to me once how proud he was of her, and especially when she was forming this early years initiative, that she would be sitting in the early evening in the armchair at Kensington Palace mugging up on her papers." She added, "She's really put the homework in on this, so I know this is something that he is incredibly proud of. It is something he will give her support for to take to the next level." Alongside Kate's achievement, Prince William has also been in the headlines for his new Earthshot Prize. The Earthshot Prize is a new global prize for the environment, designed to incentivize change and help to repair our planet over the next 10 years. There were 5 winners announced in London on October 17, each receiving £1 million to fund their innovative idea to save the planet. Prince William was joined by stars including Emma Watson, Dame Emma Thompson and David Oyelowo for the ceremony at Alexandra Palace. No celebrities flew to London for the ceremony, no plastic was used to build the stage, and guests were asked to consider the environment when choosing an outfit.